Okay, here we have a copper pipe with some slots in it, so we can watch as these magnets drop through. And we'll do that again.